he was an engineer. And one day he gets a knock on the door, and it's the military person from the Navy, dressed up, and knew right away with the knock on the door that something had gone bad for one of his boys. And he opened the door, and he said, "Which one was it?" And one of them, something happened. And the gentleman from the Navy said, "It was all of them, all five, went down on the same ship." And the dad, he kind of got a tear in his eye, and dropped his head. He said, here's his response: "I haven't missed a day of work. 50 years, and I got 10 minutes till I have to be at work," and so he left to go to work. He's on the next shot, he's on the train, he's driving the train. The boys, when they were young, they used to climb up this water tower. They'd go up to the water tower, and sometimes Dad would drive by and he'd see the boys up on the water tower climbing up. So there's a scene where he's driving his train, and he looks up, and it's the five grown boys are up there. It's the end of the movie now, and the five are up there, and the dad just breaks down, and he's crying. Then the last scene of the movie is these five boys are walking together. With a purpose like this, and they had talked about the boys, the fighting Sullivans, that's what they were known as, and this fighter's walk, and it resonated with me at that time that you're a quarterback, you're a football player, you're a boxer, you ever watch the boxers walk into the ring? It's a fighter's walk. They're coming in with a purpose. Your quarterback coming to the line of scrimmage, there's a fighter's walk to it. You're walking up to the line of scrimmage. How can you coach it that way? That's what you're doing. Any position you're playing in football. Once we get out here on the field, that's what we want to see. We want to see that with a purpose.